Nathan Okori, the father of the late Speaker of Parliament Jacob Olanya, politicians, cultural leaders and bloggers make the list of the people police is to summon over speculation that Olanya had been poisoned. The police spokesperson Fred Enanga, during a security briefing at Naguru today, said the group will appear at the Criminal Investigations Department in Kibuli. During the final send-off of his son, Okori, speaking in Acholi and translated by DP President Norbert Mao, said he wasn't mourning in vain and that the untimely demise of his son was because of poisoning.
I am not mourning in vain. I want to state clearly, Jacob was poisoned. He told me, and he was operated, doctors attempted to deal with the poison. The poison affected his health so badly, by the time he was flown out for treatment, he was not in a position to recover. He was too weak.
Mano gina ma mimboru unu kumundu chuenu. Atinu to amuaka mere meko nyuwa kutiye. Don't worry, apuwu.
You the mourners, please receive this information from me in good faith. My son has died. He is now gone. We will never see him again. Thank you.
Therefore, summoning all those persons with other causes of death, including poisoning, for further interview and statement recording. This will include Honorable Godfrey Subi Chiwanda. He also mentioned Honorable Chris Variomonsi. We have Honorable Gilbert Olanya, Honorable Santa Okot, Honorable Chagulanyi Sentamu Robert, Boss Micho Tim, Muzee Lokori Nathan, selected cultural and local leaders, and several other bloggers. We want them to provide us with a chain of evidence regarding that other cause of death, of poisoning that they allege. If they have evidence of how the crime of poisoning was committed, they should provide that information to us beyond reasonable doubt. By whom? How the poison was acquired, proof of access to the victim, whether directly or indirectly, any parallel certificates of death, to mention but a few.
Enanga, however, emphasizes the cause of death that was announced by the Minister of Health, Dr. Jane Ruth Achen, where she detailed the genesis of the cancer from a bullet Olanya took while at Makerere University, which resulted in multiple organ failure at the end.
Immediate cause of death was multi-organ failure.
The Kilak County Member of Parliament, Gilbert Olanya, National Unity Platform President Robert Chagulanyi, and Aru North MP Santa Okot are among the others to be summoned over statements regarding the cause of Olanya's death. Jacob Olanya died at 56 in Seattle, USA on 20th of March.